countries goes untreated to the nature. Every time water is treated, dissolving gases into the water is an essential part of the process. I come from the company called SansOx, and what we have is a product called OxTube. OxTube is the world's fastest way to dissolve gases into the liquid. And usually it's water. It's a pipeline device, doesn't need any room, it's covered by 5 patents, and dissolves gases and mixes chemicals extremely well. It has low energy consumption, and what it does is that water goes through the whole thing and dissolvement of the gas into the water takes place. I have here a small-scale OxTube with me. If you want, I have a bigger one there on the stand. And what it does here is that I'll show you what happens. Water goes through the OxTube, there's a suction of air going into it. And if I cover it with my thumb, you can see that there's no air going into it. The dissolvement takes place in the OxTube, but the bubbles, because there's more air going into the OxTube than there is that it can dissolve. Bubbles are byproducts. So we are unique compared to other technologies. Okay, now you're thinking another engineer. He doesn't know anything, he just comes up and gives cold facts. Well, that's how the pitch usually approach from here. Ideal, meaning dissolved oxygen, means that unwanted minerals like iron, manganese precipitate and we can take them out. The mixing of chemicals is better and reaction is faster than with low DH. We can actually, with higher dissolved oxygen, we can increase the pH by removing gases that are not wanted in gas. That's a common between Korea and Finland. Both of us, in the groundwater, we have radon and carbon dioxide. With our solution, you can remove both of them. If you dissolve ozone in pulp and paper industry, you can reduce the waste, CODs and PODs, and you can kill all the viruses and bacteria. I had a case, or we had a case, in Finland groundwater, where low pH and high iron, dissolved iron in the water. We ran it through a tube like this, a small scale tube, and we increased the dissolved oxygen in the water, we doubled it, and we reduced the dissolved iron to 1/10 of the original. So I just wonder, which one would you rather drink? Glorious, the other common thing between Korea and Finland, we both are close to water all the time. I noticed that in Korea, you start having some of the lakes, because of the warm weather, there is not enough oxygen in the water. So what you gotta do is that we can utilize Glorios, which is OxTube-based solution. So you take the water, suck the water from the lake, we aerate it and take it back. So it will refresh it. And like in Dubai, we did some of the ponds in desert. And what happened? They found fish in the desert ponds. They were surprised. Pulp and paper industry is big in Finland as well as in Korea. But forming of hydrogen sulfate, the odor is the problem. By keeping the dissolved oxygen level above zero, you prevent the forming of hydrogen sulfate. Then the same technology can be applied in showers. People who have rash in their hands have gotten cure from that, and wellness of their skin has come back when they were using OxTube, which is dissolving air into it. And dissolved air is used to clean the hand. The team is here. We have been now 1 year in Korea, and we have a own subsidiary, SansOx Asia, stationed in Korea. and it has given us a great food to start with. What are the benefits for us to participate in K-Startup Grand Challenge is that the threshold to go to Korea for SME was quite high. And we have studied because you have radar as we have. But what happened is that with this K-Startup Challenge, we were able to participate. Applying takes work, but it pays off. We were lucky enough to get into a very good acceleration group. And the leader helped us a lot, so thank you, Professor Brian Lee. At the moment, we have 4 cooperation partners in Korea. We are running at the 3 locations, the Ox2, and SansOx representative gained 6 kilos, but can now sing Gangnam style in Korean in Korea. We were the first European or non-Korean company to be accepted K-Waters development program. But nothing would be possible unless somebody organizes programs like this. So thank you for your support, Ministry of SMEs and Startup. Thank you. And Nikla, yes. In my third slide, I said you can join the winners by joining SansOx. Thank you.